Do you think Father Doug aka Dippy Baby is good?
Yes.
Think again. Today I will expose him. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Father Doug aka Dippy Baby death montage.
Come on, Dippy Baby!
That's what I'm talking about! Take that, Father Doug. I still won.
This guy just standing here.
Was that Father Doug?
Come on, kill Dippy Baby. Baby.
There is a difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter. No one would pay to see you perform.
Come on, Dippy.
Stupid Dip Baby guy, did he just kill himself? He's typing in chat like a poem or something. It stings like a beast, strikes like a bow. Okay.
It's Dippy MC, his name Blue.
Ah!
I would have been so mad. I would have been so furious if you killed me again.
Yeah. Come on, Steve, you can do it.
Absolutely 100% rubbish.
Father Doug died many times. He died for our sins, so we could play Splag, the game we love so much. But unfortunately, because he is tired of sucking ass and losing constantly, he has decided to retire from Splag. Yes, he has said this before, but this time it is for real. But I just want to say, that Father Doug, you will be missed. Everyone liked you. Here's evidence. Despite this, Father Doug is still liked by the majority of the Splag community. From Splag Wikia. So yeah, he was very liked guy and everyone will miss him. Because of Father Doug, children are able to go to school and families have enough money to pay their rent. Rest in peace, Father Doug. He will now ride over rainbows with his fabulous unicorn together with the father of Splag, Bolt 007. Okay guys, that was the end of the video. My next video coming again in few years.
Now, I tell you, Dippy Baby, this is better than your video.